AstraZeneca has forecast higher sales for this year, but warned that a boost from COVID products would start to fade. The Anglo-Swedish drug maker also raised its annual dividend for the first time in a decade. It comes after fourth quarter profits beat expectations. Total revenue jumped 63% to just over $12 billion for the 3 months to December 31st. Overall, sales last year were up close to 40% to more than $37 billion. AstraZeneca said five of its medicines had crossed the blockbuster threshold, meaning they generate more than $1 billion per year. Its highest selling product was the lung cancer drug Tagrisso, making $5 billion in revenues. AstraZeneca made a modest profit from its COVID-19 vaccine. The treatment saw sales of just under $4 billion and was the company's second best-selling product for the year. However, the company warned the boost from its health crisis products would fall this year. The drug maker expects overall 2022 revenue to increase by high teens percentage. AstraZeneca's share price was up 3% in early trade.